save those. And Bruno Petkovic gives Dinamo Zagreb the lead.
For the European Cup winners, that's a terrific cross, and they do have an equalising goal now.
That is as cute as they come from Radamel Falcao.
The League of Extremes, the UEFA Champions League, only on Supersport.